done.
So they want you to print off your paperwork, your waiver, saying that if you fall off and buggy yourself, you are liable. Same old paperwork and stuff that you got to sign for every motocross event and what have you. So you just print that off before you come, give it to the nice lady, and we're in.
Got the enduro-cross little area. Might have my first try of that today. Looks a little bit gnarly. Motocross tracks in the background. Couldn't see anything online about people hitting the enduro-cross section. Got some pipes to jump. Some massive tires. They look pretty gnarly in person. Billy Bolt and Graham Jarvis make it look pretty easy, but this looks pretty big, man. Wooden feature, up to some massive tires. Oh yeah, that's fucking sea fizz.
Had a bit of rain, we just need to shut all these kids up so they can listen up. We can get it right, mate. What do you reckon?
Wrong ways. Do something, don't wrong on that, so keep an eye out and listen up. So below the camp, there's a...
That's mint. That's mint mint. That's double mint.
Mean as.
I haven't gone this one before. Do my best to keep it down.
Okay, thank you.
What are you stopping in the middle of the trail for?
Gotta go 2x2. I'll follow you if you want for a little bit.
Sorry, mate. I didn't mean to push you until you came on.
No, it's alright. I went down by the other side, but it's neutral. I'm rooted now. 5 minute break, eh?
That little rash did good.
Legs are hanging on, fucking hitting bumps.
Hitting bumps with your anus. How you feeling, Jesse?
Good. Mint.
What's your favourite type of herb?
Favourite type of what?
Herb. Is it mint?
Eucalyptus.
Is it mint?
Mint? Serious. Compression, man, I'll tell you that.
Woo!
times and then buddies.
Flat tire.
What pressure? Oh, fuck.
She's all over, mate.